And I will always love you.
Johnnie, I love you.
Hello?
Gerald!
Hello?
I've got an assassination job for you.
I don't do assassination anymore.
Well, why am I not?
Who is this? How did you get this number?
This is
Philippe. Philippe? How are you? I haven't seen you in ages.
I know it's been a while, my young friend.
Oh.
Now it is time.
Would you like to come round to my house?
Who are we going to assassinate?
The person you hate most.
Oh, chicken.
Where will I meet you?
Meet me down by the river.
When?
4 o'clock.
Okay.
You got it.
Wheels up inside ya. Finding an entrance where they can.
It's been a long time, my friend.
It's been a long time, my friend, indeed.
It's not safe here. We better go back to the safe house to discuss further matters.
So, what did you do after assassination Romanov?
I have been very busy trying to find a replacement for you.
Any more jobs?
Yes, lots of more jobs coming in, but there's no one out there delivering the goods, you know?
Yes, I know what you mean.
I've been to London, New York, that kind of thing, but there's just no one as good as you, my friend.
No.
And that is why the Mafia and I need you more than ever.
I'm not working for the Mafia. I work alone to find the revenge of my best friend.
Tommy!
I know,
Tommy!
I know, but...
Tommy! Tommy!
Just think about it, yes?
Yes, I will.
The safe house is this way.
Wheels up inside ya, finding an entrance where they can.
I hope it's not poison, my friend. I don't know if I can even still trust you, it's been this long. Cheers, boss. So, boss, let's talk business.
These are the guys we're after.
Hey, I killed this guy. And you put a bullet through this guy's head, didn't you?
This isn't the guy I killed. This is his brother.
He had a twin brother?
And this guy? Oh, he didn't die. Shot twice in the shoulder by you. He recovered from his injuries quite quickly.
I can't believe this. So where can we find these men?
They go to a club. Snooker club called Old Jimmy's in Los Angeles, down Old Western Road. She'll be able to find them there every night at 8 p.m. My only concern is they might know of your whereabouts, so you gotta be extremely sneaky. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss.
Alright. There's a flight booked at 7 a.m. Should take you straight there. I hope you're ready for this.
Certainly, boss. See you in Los Angeles, boss.
Hey, you'll be needing this.
Good luck, boss.
Wheels up inside ya, finding an entrance where they can.
number take, a number take, a have you seen the number take, taking all the numbers you can't see, picking, nicking, getting, nagging as mean a number taker as can be. With his number sucker up, he's a number mucker up, but he's as mean a number taker as can be.
I'll break. Holy cabooses! Oh. Oh. Hey! Get off him!
You've lost it, Joey.
Come to